hope is a doggy, a sweet doggy, standing next to a rose. A flower grows in the soil. There's still hope for life to exist, for us to survive, to thrive and survive, and find a way to live our lives and live through this nuclear holocaust. Let's get it on. How will we survive? With a little luck and patience.